Various members of Archivo 007 and its forum, Foros 007, took up the challenge of organizing the first national convention dedicated exclusively to James Bond during the 17th and the 18th of August of 2013. It took place in the Hotel NH Embajada in Madrid. The event developed many interesting activities for the fans of the character, such as conferences, quizzes, or board games. Eduardo Jiménez, collector and collaborator of the web, known under the nick of Evardo, gave a presentation about the most significant posters of the saga. For an hour, he pointed out many curiosities related to them, for example the consequences of the censure or the evolution of drawings. Alberto López, known as Klaalk, offered a conference about John Barry, the music composer of 11 films of the saga. He highlighted the most important moments of the musician's life, such as his time at the army or his esophagus injury in the late 80s that could have ended his life. Also, the key compositions of his career were reviewed. Alberto Casado, known as Alberto Bon on the net, along with Mariano Miñano, aka Mariano 007, were the developers of a question quiz dedicated to three main movies, From Russia with Love, Live and Let Die, and Octopussy. The reason for these choices was the 50th, 40th and 30th anniversary respectively. The competition was concluded with a test based on the famous game show Who Wants to Be a Millionaire and the awaited prize giving. It wasn't the only competition of the event. It also took place a ballot drawing where t-shirts, books, magazines and posters, among other articles, were given to the event attendees. Lastly, a game quiz designed by Alberto López took place. The participants were divided in three teams. Their goal was to complete dialogues or recognize some music fragments from the movies, among other challenges. Once the classification of the teams was established, single challenges took place, but this time the goal of the quiz phase was to decide the order in which the participants would choose their prize. It's worth mentioning the quantity and variety of prizes. Cars, books or figurines could be found. The reason for this was the double sponsorship. The webshops MavericStudios.es and Universal Export Shop .es collaborated with the convention by donating some of the articles. The fan and entertainment were a constant during both days. On Saturday evening there were rounds of two popular question games related to 007, Zenith and the reel-to-reel picture show. Once again we played dividing in three teams. The participants threw themselves into the game, answering questions about characters, scenes, dialogues and many other film elements. On Sunday morning, after the question quiz by Alberto Casado, the assistants, who wanted to, were recorded answering the same question, how they had become fans of the franchise. The time for answers was limited to a minute, with the objective of including it in the monthly podcast. To cut a long story short, it is clear that this first reunion of James Bond Spanish fans was a total success. The assistants enjoy each activity, and also, many of them, met in person for the first time, after having exchanged opinions for a long time on the forum of the web. We are all looking forward to the same success in the following conventions after this first one.